Stop window from updating. All you have to do, go to Start, Control Panel, and click on Administrative. Then go to Services. Now look for Window Update. Right here, and right click on it, and go to Start right here. Now to see that if it's disabled, just right click on it again, go to Properties, and make sure this one is disabled right here, and click Apply, and that's it, you're good to go. Just disable, let's click OK and close it.